where your husband doesn't know where you're going and he doesn't need to know. What the hell are you talking about? You better start focusing on what you're doing. I'm exposing you. You ever watch the show? You ever see how many crackheads, apartments I've been to, the crack houses I've been to? You think you're going to get over on me and start lying and tell me this fantasy world?
I have a beautiful home, though.
You have a beautiful home where your kids go hungry and your husband doesn't know where his crackhead wife is.
It's not a crack house.
It's a beautiful home.
It's not a crack house.
Does your husband ever put his foot down and say, you know what? I don't know what you're doing. I don't know where you're going, but you know what? You're going to stay home. You're going to feed the kids. You're going to be here for them. You're going to make sure they're eating a meal. Does he ever put his foot down like that?
Kind of.
Kind of. What's kind of? I'll tell you what kind of would be if he said, you know what? You ever do that again? You ever let my kids go hungry again? You ever disappear again? You're out of this house. Does he put his foot down like that?
No.
No.
You know why? Because I'm the boss of my house.
You've been the boss. I'm the boss. I didn't know anybody could be a boss when you're a crackhead. When you're high on crack, how do you be the boss? When you're laying there in the alley. What'd you buy your kids for Christmas?
I gave them gift cards, but...
Yeah, I'm sure kids are real excited. And where'd you get the money for that? Did you steal them?
They weren't activated, and I told them they were activated.
No, you stole them.
There's nothing on the card, and every time...
Oh, there's nothing... See, you gave them worthless gift cards.
Yeah, and they still think there's money on the card. Every time they ask to go to the store, I give them some...
So you gave them... This is a woman who gave... That's real nice. Were you in arm restraints or anything back there? Did you see his face?
Yes.
What stopped you from comforting your son? I see a little boy pouring his heart out crying. And I see the cow sitting back there mute. I'd like to invite you to visit the Steve Wilkos Show online by going to Steve Wilkos.